freezing. My toes are cold. Rhett is shivering in this weather. Wind chill is definitely below 32 degrees right now. What a ridiculous time out here by these ladies.
I would definitely agree with my friend, my roommate, my broadcaster. Maybe more. That it is very cold, and some might even describe it as cool.
The girls of AME are not ready to be done yet. Really close race here as they're coming into the finals. Look at this strong paddling by AME is really proven to be something that's too much for BOAT.
It's coming down to the finish line. Oh my God. The mechanical engineers. They won the women's division.
They got it.
What everybody's doing today. You know, a cold day. Earlier today, it felt like 22 degrees, and we have people taken to the lakes in order to benefit the kids of St. Adalbert's, because that's what this is all about.
Shout out to Courtney O'Neill Farrell. She says, hi, McLean. You know who that is?
Yikes. Hi, Mom.
Hey, McLean's mom.
Oh, my gosh. It seems that one of the men from 12 has actually made a shot into the basketball goal. Very excited to see that. We'll be right back.